All right, go ahead and open them.
Oh my gosh.
This 8-year-old boy just got the surprise of his life. So why the tears of joy? Little Daeyrs just got his own bed for the very first time. He and his mom were homeless and living in shelters. All he ever wanted was his own home with his own bed.
Oh, it's okay.
With the help of the nonprofit Humble Design, he got his wish. Sleep well, buddy.
Ew.